This is Torge Mitra. Today, we're talking about wine. So Rome sits in the region of Lazio. That's also known as Latium. We have been growing wine here for the last 2,000 years. The volcanic soil is a really good ground to make excellent wines. In the 15th century, there were over 1,000 taverns on record in Rome, which shows how popular wine has been ever since antiquity, through the medieval times, and to this very day. Here are 10 facts about Roman wine. The Romans referred to it as golden wine, both for the color and for the value. The Romans believed that wine should be accessible for everybody. So whether you were a slave or a nobleman, wine was made for everybody in ancient Rome. Golden wine also refers to the fact that most of the wine has been, and still is, white. The wine grows really well not just because of the climate, but because of the volcanic soil of the hills. In 1450, there were over 1,000 taverns on record selling wine in Rome. Frascati is maybe the most famous of the 9 communes up in the Alban Hills making wine. And to be a Frascati wine, you have to be a white wine. Sparkling, sweet, or dry. Even though France is very famous for rosé wines, we have some pretty amazing rosés growing up in the hills of Rome as well. In ancient Roman times, wine was actually a lot sweeter than it is today. The Romans also rarely used to drink pure wine like we do today. They used to mix wine with water, and they used to wire it to their taps because only 2% of people could actually afford to have plumbing in their house. So if you thought that frat houses were the first ones to put kegs to their taps, you're wrong. The Romans were way ahead of you. To become a typical Frascati wine, Italian government says that at least 50% of the grapes have to be made of something called Malvasia. And the other 50% can be a mix of other Malvasia, Greco, or other grapes growing in this district. Romans do eat a lot of seafood because we are a coastal city. So the Frascati whites are highly popular in the summer. In the winter, with the roasted pork of the hills outside of Rome, the reds are the biggest tradition. On daily wine trips up to the Alban Hills outside of Rome, as a group, as individuals, come and try some of the most amazing and perhaps most underrated wine in all of Italy with us. I'll see you here.